What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Death of Slim Shady Coup de Grace reaction. Dylan's about to say something. I'm sorry.
I was going to say that, like, hopefully our views go so high that we can say, oh, that's an easy mill. But sadly.
It won't be that. We have actually gotten a million impressions, and a million views is probably not that far. But maybe a million views on this video. Maybe it'll go wildly viral. Maybe we'll be on some No Life Shack shit. I'm trying to get like you, my boy. But until then, we were reacting to Head Honcho, Eminem featuring Easy Mill. We heard another song it was Easy Mill's song, I believe, featuring Eminem.
Yep.
Wasn't a fan of Eminem's verse on that song.
We actually reacted to it on
New
Music Friday.
Yeah.
It did get worse than that night, sadly.
Yeah, I was not a fan of Eminem's verse, nor Easy Mill's verse. It was a relatively very underwhelming song. We both pretty much agreed on
that. No. Eminem's verse was the high point, kind of.
I still didn't like the verse. I still remember distinctly.
I mean, it's
not
still
like
not really.
It was still pretty, like.
Not really much. He actually did it better on Toby.
Basically, yeah.
Because it was a similar topic, actually, where he's talking about, like, being on top five list or whatever. It was the same sort of thing. But Toby did it much better, so.
Yeah. Speaking of Toby. Keep your eyes awake for the future. Don't know what that was, but I did it. Let's just go. This is the last 10 seconds of Guilty Conscience 2 and outflows into Head Honcho. Let's go. Quadriplegics and sorry for the saying all this fucked up shit, and I couldn't stop saying it. And then intro. I wake up, and it was like I was still dreaming. Fuck you. Wait. Doing my best just to not blow my cover. Know it's all just a test, but I can't pass up this hunger. There's still a hole in my chest, and I'm trying to strap it with numbers. All you hoes got your checks, but I'm a queen when I run up. Cross a king with my hunters, shooting threes in abundance. Rookie G's acting thuggish. You points to me, shut the fuck up. Annihilation's what we love. Steady hitting, getting dubs. Just wait till we get the guns out. Totally different language. Plot twist, man. Sarap mong ilublob sa dagat. Di kailangan magpatunay sa sino man ang nakikinig. Di masasalag ng sentido o ng iyong bibig. Picture this, I might be a hero to your little kid. Or a villain, either way I'm the fucking head honcho. Money come from... Okay, what I'm confused about is, what language was that?
Probably Filipino.
Is Filipino
a language? He's Filipino, right?
I don't know. I can tell you, though. Like, I have an easy solution for this problem. I'll just go to Google Translate. Oh, no, why is it set on French? I've never translated French a day in my life. Filipino. Yeah. Okay, cool. He said, and I quote, 45 caliber 9, it's up to you. Out of your many mistakes, only your brain is right. What? This is translational issues. I'm not even going to waste my time because it's not probably going to make any sense in translation.
Yeah.
Let's just go through. Okay. Head honcho, money come from my flow, the clip of lead blanco, get the bread bronzo, yeah, I'm the head honcho, money come from my flow, clip of lead blanco, then get the bread bronzo. I got loose grips, two grip, that's the shit I'm smooth. Is this it? Whose song is this?
I know, by the looks of things, he's got two verses. Okay. Either way, I actually think it's a lot better than Realist so far.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Like,
totally.
Significantly. I actually like the verse and I like the chorus so far.
Yeah, I agree. So, sounds nice. He's got a lot of energy. Yeah. A lot of energy he brings. I'm the new kid that these fathers can't fool with. Shit, my new slips, I tighter than how these boots fit. I got that new drip that drowns Titanic or cruise ships. Don't you dip and dabble too close, just watch us from a distance. I don't fuck with all that glucose. You fall and need assistance. I could do the same, but who knows? I'd rather say good riddance. Jack the Ripper, ripping Perot's annihilate with persistence. I try to say something different, but by today I'm just spitting to rhyme while making a living. But mama say that I'm different. She proud of how I do business. I kind of resemble hitmen that got away from the killing.
Nice little scheme now. We'll
pause it here. What do we think about Easy Mill's performance so far? I don't know how much more he's going to do.
I actually liked both of his verses.
Yeah,
I like the chorus.
I
actually think he's doing well so far. I like the scheme he did at the end there.
Agreed.
I was like, he's just keeping it to the basic, like, the scheme, and then he brought in, like, the na but and he brought in the extra syllables in there, so I thought, okay, that's nice.
Yeah, I like it too. I like it too.
Nothing Eminem. Like too crazy, yeah. But.
All right. Said it before, I'll say it again. Eminem. There's no way he gets by on his own song, right?
Said it before, I'll say it again. Me the boss though, you can call me Marshall. I get the bread pronto. You y'all late to me, guess you never been angry or sad. Or maybe just have never had to face any adversity, take any ass whippings. I basically had to see some shit that it make you faint like you're faking a jab. Bitch, you wish you had a life like mine. Yeah. You just fantasize the shit you write, you guys like lying. Yeah. Everything you ever been through multiplied by nine. Ain't even half the shit I went through by the time I was five. Like what? Saw my uncle get stabbed, took a knife right in the abs, yeah. And all he was trying to do was get my tricycle back. Yeah, the one that Boogie, Malcolm, and Isaac just jacked after they jumped me and stomped me and hit me twice with a bat. Was 5 and a half, second time.
Damn, okay, we're going down a life story right now. That's unfortunate.
Damn.
Fuck them. They stole his tricycle. If I could go back, I'd help you. But I would come with a Glock. That they jumped me and stomped me and hit me twice with a bat. Was 5 and a half, second time I survived an attack. Two twins, they called themselves the Bulldogs, white kids and fat. I was too frightened to scrap, I didn't fight a hit back. And you wonder why is it that I treat a mic like a gat. When I pull it, a bullet from out a barrel the size of a derringer flies. That's how I would characterize lyrics. But America, I could see the fear in your eyes. You saw my terrible side, the blonde hair and blue eyes. Now the writing is on the wall like graffiti still. If you're having trouble reading, will make it simple, he's easy kill. Easy name to remember, cause his rap name is the same. It's like 10 minutes on stages for me. Easy Mill, or should I say Measly Mill? Yeah, cause it sure is. It's funny cause you made an Easy Mill joke.
I bit him to it. So
sort of, not really actually. Technically you didn't beat him.
Well, the song was out before I said this. Yes, but
your song's
still,
a long
I said it before
time
I heard the song.
Yeah, okay. So you have the same mind. So what you're saying is you're basically Eminem. Like 10 minutes on stages for me. Easy Mill, or should I say Measly Mill? Yeah, cause it sure as my used to feed me. Sleeping pills to keep me sleepy still. It was creepy cause the Nietzsche could have easily Casey Anthony'd me. These rappers, I'm above them, but punching down ain't beneath me. Cold as the wind chill factor, but the fact is I don't know when to chill. But every time I come out, they expect me to fucking reinvent the wheel. Rappers get praised for spitting bars with less than a tenth of skill. Imbecile on the ledge like a benzo pill on a windowsill. Now canceled ain't the word for me. You need a term that's probably stronger than dirty laundry. This controversy got me in the worst of quandaries. Feel like the earth's axis, the world's turning on me. Like the cops in Akron, Ohio. This for me feels like, this kind of flows like, that sounds like Darkness again. Like when the beat swaps. Well, let's continue, I guess. I don't know what to say here. He's doing good. In the worst of quandaries, feel like the earth's axis, the world's turning on me. Like them cops in Akron, Ohio, with Jalen Walker, ain't caught this much flack in a while. Since back as a child, and all I did was say like one thing bad, then it spiraled. Saw you cracking a smile, then relapsed in a mile, ways back in the vial. Guess there ain't no civilizing a savage and idol. Give a fuck if you hate me worse than East Track on Revival. Bitch, I'm back like a spinal, get it cracking like Kairos. It's the coup de grace, I'm cruder than removing claws from a cougar's paws and throwing it back in the wild. But you taming me ain't gonna happen, and I'll live on planet denial for the rest of my life. But you'll be a stand till I die, though. Stand till I die, though. All right. Good verse, to be fair. He did do what he needed to do.
I guess all I can say really about the song is good. I don't really think
good,
it's anything
yeah
past that, though.
Good.
I think it's just, like, it's all around solid. I think solid. Both of them did well on the song. I don't think... There wasn't really too much standout, though, like... But at the end of the day, it's fine. It's, you know, it does what it has to do. So that's really all I can say about it. There's really nothing, like, crazy about it to mention.
Yeah, I agree. I don't think Easy Mill did good. I think it was a good kind of second opportunity for us as listeners to kind of get used to him. I think it was cool that he was able to speak another language on the album. That was kind of cool. Hard for me to understand, but still cool, because it's not, you know, I don't have to explain that one. But I think Eminem did really good again. I still don't, like, I think he held his own. I think he, you know, to be fair, he had a fucking 2-minute verse. The beat was really good there. I don't know if you caught that. The beats, when it kind of swapped, like that last minute and a half, was, I really liked the way that sounded. I agree. Just good. Nothing like really that comes out of anything. I'm like, yeah, it's all right. I don't know if I'd go back to it. Yeah, that's all I have to say. Also, it keeps spooking me because you understand that my face is, like, perfectly placed, so, like over Eminem's face. So it's just this big-ass, like, eye, like, right behind me. So it keeps spooking me when I look over. If you like this video, leave a like on this video and share it with your friends. Subscribe because 97% of you aren't, and that's upsetting to me. And I'm going to be very offended if you don't subscribe. Leave a comment. Let us know what you think about this album, this song, and our reaction to the song right now. Let us know if we missed any good punchlines or anything that we missed as a whole. We have some of our own music. A potential remix maybe might be out. If it is, it'll be linked below. If not, our music will still be down there. I should have specified the remix would be a Houdini remix. But it might be down there. It might not be. We'll find out. The playlist is probably popping up of all the other reactions on this album, so go check that out. Dylan, I think this is where you say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye, fellas!